the Ozarks, CoxHealth continues to expand in Branson. Officials with the company broke ground on a $12 million project today. This project will upgrade utilities, which will allow for a three-story, 28,000-square-foot expansion to the current hospital. The project is expected to be completed next fall. CoxHealth tells us this is part of the hospital's long-term plan to make sure the hospital meets future needs. Well,